Imagine a world where the very ground beneath your feet glows, where waves crash with an otherworldly blue and creatures sparkle like living constellations. This isn't science fiction, it's the dazzling reality of bioluminescence. From the darkest depths of the ocean to firefly-lit summer nights, nature has its very own light show. Today, we're diving into the mysterious and enchanting world of glowing life. So, how does nature pull off this magic trick? The answer lies in chemistry. Bioluminescence is what scientists call cold light, meaning it produces almost no heat. The stars of this reaction are luciferin, a light-producing molecule, and luciferase, the enzyme that triggers it. Together, they create that mesmerizing glow we see in creatures like glowing jellyfish, fireflies, and even certain bacteria. Different species tweak this same reaction in unique ways, which is why the ocean, the forest, and even the air can all sparkle in their own colors. Nowhere is bioluminescence more spectacular than in the ocean's abyss, a world of near-total darkness. Here, light becomes a survival tool. Some animals use it to attract prey, like the anglerfish with its eerie glowing lure. Others, like the firefly squid, create living light displays to communicate and confuse predators. Jellyfish dazzle with pulses of blue and green, while shrimp can even eject glowing clouds like underwater flares. In this hidden world, bioluminescence isn't just beautiful, it's life or death. But the glow doesn't stop at the ocean. On land, glowing fungi quietly light up forest floors, their purpose still partly a mystery. And in the night sky of summer, fireflies perform one of nature's most enchanting dances. Each flash is a coded signal, a silent language of love, a glowing Morse code where timing and rhythm decide who finds a mate. Humans, of course, can't resist borrowing ideas from nature. Scientists are exploring how bioluminescence might inspire sustainable lighting, glowing plants that replace street lamps, or even medical diagnostics where cells light up to reveal disease. Nature's glow may one day brighten our cities and revolutionize technology, all without burning a single watt of electricity. Bioluminescence is more than a scientific curiosity. It's as a reminder that the world around us holds wonders we've only begun to understand. So next time you see a firefly's flicker or the ocean's glow, take a moment to marvel at nature's most dazzling secret.